Dear students, welcome to English literature class. At present, you are studying Act 1, Scene 2. Now, the speech of Miranda. Up to 50 lines you studied in lecture number 1. Now, start from here the speech of Miranda. That is far off. And rather like a dream than an assurance that my remembrance warrants. What I recollect is rather far off. What I recollect is rather far off, more like a dream. Means I have forgotten. I have forgotten whatever is my memory, I don't remember. More like a dream. This is more like a dream than any definite fact. The picture, what had happened earlier, is not clear. I am not sure what was happened earlier. Had I not four or five women once that tended me? She said, Miranda says, once did I not have? She asked this question to her father. Once did I not have four or five maids to attend upon me? She memorizes it that she had four or five maid servant who attended her. Prospero says, thou hadst and more, Miranda, but how is it that this lives in the mind? Where seest thy else in the dark, backward and abysm of time? If thou remembers aught or thou camest here, how thou camest here thou mayest. Prospero says to his daughter, you had not only four or five maidens, but more of them, more than four or five. But how is it that you still remember this? You haven't forgotten this thing. What more can you remember if you remember more than this? Tell me. Remember from the dark depth of time. In the dark depth of time, what things still you have remembered? Tell me. If you can remember anything before you came here, and if you can recall how you came here, tell me now. Prospero wants to examine the memory of his daughter, whether what things are in her memory or what things she has forgotten. Miranda says, but that I do not, but I cannot remember anything of that. Only these things what she has mentioned above lines, remember, other thing she has forgotten. Prospero says, 12 years since Miranda, 12 years. Now, students, Prospero is going to start his tale. So, the story that he is going to tell is very important. Pay attention. Prospero said, 12 years since Miranda, 12 years since thy father was a Duke of Milan and a Prince of Power. Miranda, 12 years ago your father was the powerful Duke of Milan. 12 years ago. A Prince of Power. Miranda says, sir, are not you my father? When he says, your father was the Duke, powerful Duke of Milan, Miranda says, you are not my father. यू आर नॉट माई फादर. प्रॉस्परो सेज दाई मदर वॉज अ पीस ऑफ वर्चू एंड शी सेड दाउ वॉज माई डॉटर एंड दाई फादर वॉज ड्यूक ऑफ मिलान एंड इज ओनली ईयर एंड प्रिंसेस नो वर्स ही शुड. प्रॉस्परो सेज योर मदर वॉज अ वर्चुअस पायस. She has so much qualities, virtuous lady, pious lady, and she told me that you were my daughter. Your father, he is telling about himself. Your father means Prospero. Your father was the Duke of Milan. You were his only heir. You were his only successor. You were born a princess and not of any lower birth. You were born a princess, not of any lower birth. And princess, Miranda says, oh, the heavens, what foul play had we that we came from thence. Our blood was it we did. Oh heaven, was it a foul play? Was it a defiled play that drove us from there? What's wrong with her? What's wrong with us that we came here? Or was it fortunate that we came here? She's asking that was the misfortune or we are fortunate that we have come here. Prospero says, both my girl. In the same time both. That was misfortune as well as fortune that we have come here. Both my girl. By foul play as thou sayest were we heaved thence. But blessedly help hither. He says, both of my daughter, it was as a result of great injustice done to us. What was the misfortune? Misfortune is this, that a great injustice was done to us, that we were forced to come. We were forced to come, but it was a blessing. We were forced to come. That was injustice, that we were forced to come. But it was a blessing as well, that we were helped to reach here safely. That was our luck, that we came here, we reached this island very safely. Miranda says, oh, my heart bleeds to think over teen that I have turned you to, which is from my remembrance. Please you further. Now, Miranda has become very curious to know the story. She says, oh, my heart is sad to think of all the trouble. I am grieved to think of all the trouble I must have given you, which I have forgotten. I have given you much trouble, which I have forgotten. The trouble that I gave you, I have forgotten. My heart is sad to think of all the trouble. Please, sir, continue your story. Please, sir. Please, father. Sir means your father. Prospero says, my brother and thy uncle called Antonio, I pray thee mark me that a brother should be so perfidious. He whom next thyself of all the world I loved, and to him put the manage of my estate. He says, listen to me carefully. My brother as well as your uncle called Antonio, It is awful, very fearful, terrible, horrible to think that a brother should be so treacherous. A brother should be so treacherous, I can't believe. Was loved by me more than anybody else. Antonio was loved by me more than anybody else except you in the world. No one was beloved me more than anything, any person except you, by me to Antonio. To him, he says, Prospero says here, of all the world I love, and to him put the manage of my state. To him I entrusted the management of the state, which was the foremost among all the principalities. To manage my state, as at the time, though, through all the signaries, it was the first. To him I entrusted the management of the state, which was the foremost among all the authorities. I have given all the authorities to him. And Prospero, the prime duke, being so reputed in dignity and for the liberal arts, without a parallel. Besides, I had the reputation of being superior to all other dukes in dignity. I was a superior in all dukes, to all other dukes in dignity and in knowledge. I had so much knowledge. I was superior to all other dukes in dignity and in knowledge of the liberal arts, without a parallel. No one was able to compete me. Those being all my studies, the government taken upon my brother, and to my state grew stranger, being transported and wrapped in secret studies. He says, being busy with the study of the liberal arts, I handed over the civil administration to my brother. I became busy in liberal arts, studying the liberal arts, and I handed over the civil administration to my brother. I became so lost in my studies that I became a stranger to the affairs of the state. I was entirely unknown what was going on in the state. I was totally, entirely unknown. The false uncle, dost thou attended me? Your uncle, your wicked uncle. Your wicked uncle, your treacherous uncle, are you attended to what I am saying? He wanted to draw the attention of Miranda. Prospero wanted to attention, to draw the attention of Miranda. So he asked, are you attentive to what I am saying? Miranda says, sir, most heedfully. I am listening to you with utmost attention, with utmost care. Prospero says, being once perfected how to grant suits, how to deny them, who to advance and who to trash for overtopping, New created the creatures that were mine, I say, or changed them, or else now formed them, having both the key of office and office set all hearts in the state. To what a tune played his ear, that now he was the ivy which had hid my princely trunk and sucked my verdure verger out on it. Thou attendest not, he says, from which pain Prospero's suffering he disclosed to his daughter. He says, having once thoroughly learnt the art of granting petitions and refusing them, your uncle learnt whom to promote and whom to restrain, control for harboring excessive ambition, whom to restrain for harboring excessive ambition. He became very ambitious. This way he won the support of officers who had been appointed earlier by me. This way he won the support of my officers who had been appointed earlier by me, or he replaced them with others. He terminated them. He could then grant all offices as he pleased. He made the office holders to act in accordance with his wishes. Just as a tree trunk may be hidden by the ivy, green plant, ivy is a green plant, by the ivy which goes around it and sucks its strength from it, this man hid my princely status. Given a good example here, a tree trunk, just as a tree trunk may be hidden by the ivy which goes round it and sucks its strength from it, same my brother did. This man hid my princely status, but you are not listening to me, my dear. He thought that Miranda is not listening properly what he was saying. So he again reminded whether she is listening or not. Now the speech of Miranda will be in my third lecture. Dear student, if you have any problem, please ask me. Thank you so much.